We are the Active Living Center, the Senior Center here at Christmas Addicts. We are open Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. We offer different activities every day. We offer bingo, crafts, making, table game, and we do field trips, whether it's to the casino, to the grocery store, or to a mall in Lancaster. We also do health-related activities. Cheer yoga, strength training, walking in our gym, blood pressure screenings, hearing and vision screenings, or density screenings. We serve daily lunches for seniors from 12 to 12:30. And Christmas Addicts also offer educators to come in to present. And we also collaborate with Creative Arts to do art projects with our Youth Build Charter School that is right here in Christmas Addicts. That's what we do here. We do something different every week, every day. Whatever you like to do, you can do it with us at the Christmas Addicts Active Living Center.
I came to a senior center in 2002, and when I first came in, I really liked the center because the people in the center was very friendly and very outgoing, and it didn't really seem like a senior center when I came in because everybody was very active in what they was doing. There was a lot of game time going on. They did bingo and card playing. Oh, it just was a lot of fun. Then later on, I got involved in the kitchen, which is something I like to do. And I really enjoy putting food together. It was really a great experience. And also, I learned through Robin a lot of things on the computers, the laptops, and just a host of things. I learned how to paint, and I didn't know how to paint, but now I know, and I do very well with my painting. So I really enjoyed myself. It wasn't like I thought it would be. It's amazing, and I enjoy doing it.